I'm in tick four, just about out of everything.
I'll head your way now.
Everything you see is for sale.
Let me see what you got.
Our business is done. You know how to find me.
Out of my way.
tell you that nothing impresses the ladies like a beautiful bouquet of flowers. Whether it's for a special occasion or no occasion at all, Un Bel Jardin has everything you need to impress all the lovely ladies in your life. It doesn't matter if it's for your mother, your daughter, your wife, or your intended. Un Bel Jardin can create the
everybody else's.
Don't change the...
Are you fucking kidding me? Shit, shit, shit! He got me pinned! He's all mine!
And I'll let you keep doing what you're doing.
Okay, fine. I'll work with you.
Real happy to hear that, Pops.
If we're gonna hold Tickfall Harbor, I'm gonna need some of your guys.
This is all I'm asking for, lad. A show of respect. Proof that my commitment to our cause has been recognized. And I expect this to follow through to the handout of the district.
After I was discharged, I wandered around for a couple, 3 months, did some odd jobs. I got arrested once or twice for fighting. But I always kind of knew I was going into seminary. It just took a little while for it to sink in, I suppose. Once I was done with seminary, Bishop Jenkins sent me to St. Michelle's Home for Colored Boys. That orphanage was a pile of shit from the day I got there till the day I left. But I loved it. I loved helping those boys.
You don't think Junior's been acting a little extra jumpy lately? With all the losses we've been suffering?
That shit!
Make a hole!
him now.
Hold on, that piece of shit.
Asshole, 12 o'clock.
Rose Jr., you can come work for me. Or...
All right, fine. Now get the fuck off me.
Sure thing.